Hello friends, in today's video, I will cover employment news
by 28 October 2022
in English in shorts. Friends, this employment newspaper is issued by Central Government of India. PDF links in Hindi as well as in English links have been given in the video description box.
So friends, let's start employment news weekly New Delhi 22 to 28 October 2022 in English in shorts. National Intellectual Property Awareness Mission Towards a Knowledge-Based Economy by B.S. Prakash. NIP. NIP stands for National IP Awareness Mission. Career Opportunities in Architecture and Planning by Vijay Prakash Srivastava. Job Alerts. Dear subscribers, job alerts of this week are as follows. IISER, means Indian Institute of Science Education and Research Bhopal, invites online applications for recruitment of non-teaching post. Last date 25th October 2022 on page number 29 for more details. AAI, means Airports Authority of India, invites online applications for recruitment of non-executives. Last date 14 November 2022 on page number 10 for more details. Indian Navy. Indian Navy invites online applications for SSC, means Short Service Commissions Officers. Last date 6 November 2022 on page number 24 and 25 for more details. MOD, means Combat Vehicle Research and Development Establishment, Chennai, requires ITI apprentice trainees. Last date 21st date from the date of publication of this employment newspaper. For more details, please visit page number 22.
This was the employment newspaper of this week. See you next video. Tab tak ke liye, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.